This is New York's Penn Station, one of the busiest rail transports in America with more than 600,000 passengers per weekday, which is a part of the $16 billion Hudson River Tunnel Project, which has been more than 110 years since its first opening. North River Tunnel has had problems due to bad events and erosions that reduced its performance, and even some people consider it as a failed megaproject. But New York and New Jersey, in cooperation with each other, have a plan to build the new Hudson River Tunnel, which they want to connect these two regions better than before. In this video, we will explore how this new tunnel will be built and whether will it replace the old tunnel or not. And according to the latest updates, what stage of construction is it in? The Hudson Tunnel Project in New York is a critical infrastructure initiative of immense importance for the region and the country. The Hudson Tunnel Project aims to rehabilitate the existing tunnel under the Hudson River, which currently carries Amtrak and New Jersey Transit, Northeast Corridor passenger trains between New Jersey and New York. The Hudson Tunnel Project has faced significant challenges and delays, but it hasn't necessarily failed. The existing North River Tunnel, which opened in 1910, is over 113 years old. It was designed to early 20th century standards and consists of only two tracks. The tunnel's outdated design and aging components have led to chronic delays, disabled trains, and signal malfunctions. And many things have happened to it. For example, Superstorm Sandy in 2012 caused severe damage to the North River Tunnel. Millions of seawater inundated both tubes, resulting in ongoing structural, mechanical, and electrical issues. Amtrak had to undertake costly repairs to keep the tunnel functioning reliably. The North River Tunnel operates on a one-track-in, one-track-out system between New York and New Jersey. When an incident affects one tube, traffic must use the remaining tube, reducing capacity by up to 75% and causing significant delays. During these problems, they decided to plan a new tunnel to solve these problems. The question that arises is, can this new tunnel solve one of the busiest rail transportation systems in America or not? The project involves constructing a new tunnel and associated railroad infrastructure to accommodate passenger rail trains while the existing tunnel undergoes rehabilitation. Let's delve deeper into the construction of the new tunnel as part of the Hudson Tunnel Project. The Hudson Tunnel Project will build two additional tracks alongside rehabilitating the existing two tracks. This will result in a total of four modern tracks between New York and New Jersey. These additional tracks will create operational flexibility, enhance rail network redundancy, and provide resiliency against future impacts to the Hudson River rail crossing. By having multiple tracks, the region can better handle disruptions due to maintenance, accidents, or extreme weather events. As our planet experiences warmer temperatures and unpredictable weather patterns, it becomes crucial to build infrastructure that can withstand these challenges. The Hudson Tunnel Project is designed with long-term resiliency in mind, ensuring that rail transportation remains reliable even in the face of extreme weather events. The new tunnel will run parallel to the existing one that currently connects New Jersey and Manhattan. It will be situated beneath the Hudson River, providing a crucial rail link between the two states. The new tunnel will connect seamlessly with the existing rail network. At the New York end, it will directly serve New York Penn Station. New York Penn Station, or simply Penn Station, is the main intercity railroad station in New York City and the busiest transportation facility in the Western Hemisphere, serving more than 600,000 passengers per weekday as of 2019. According to the projected growth, expected to increase the number of daily passenger trips in Penn Station by about 15% from its pre-pandemic levels over the next two decades, reaching 678,000 passengers by 2038. This significant volume of commuters relies on Penn Station for their daily travel needs, making it a vital hub for transportation in the region. Also, the Biden-Harris administration has taken crucial steps to advance this project, which involves constructing a new Hudson River tunnel between New York and New Jersey and rehabilitating the existing 110-year-old rail tunnel. As of July 2023, the project has officially entered the engineering phase. Suppose all statutory requirements are met during the engineering phase. In that case, the administration will consider awarding a full funding grant agreement of up to $688 billion for the Gateway Hudson River Tunnel Project. This would be the largest commitment under the Capital Investment Grants Program and a significant allocation under the bipartisan infrastructure law. And according to the latest updates from Newark Penn Station, a major transportation hub will receive an influx of federal funds. $59 million will be allocated for elevator, escalator, and platform renovations at Newark Penn Station. The next phase of the Gateway Tunnel project involves constructing a third section of concrete casing under Hudson Yards. When completed in 2026, this section will connect the new Hudson River Tunnel directly to Penn Station. The first two sections are already built under the block bordered by 10th and 11th Avenues and 30th and 33rd Streets. Tunneling for the new Hudson River Tunnel is expected to begin in 2025. The tunnel is projected to open approximately 10 years later. Following that, work will focus on refurbishing the existing tunnels under the Hudson, which suffered damage during Hurricane Sandy in 2012. These developments signify a significant investment in critical infrastructure, improving rail connectivity, and ensuring the resilience of the Northeast Corridor. What do you think? Can this project finally reach its final destination or not? Write in the comments below and subscribe to the Massive Build channel to be informed about the next videos. Also, follow along with one of the videos on the channel that can be interesting for you.